My name is Junming Diao. I'm an assistant professor at the Department of ECE at the Mississippi State University. Before I joined the department, I worked as an antenna design engineer in IPO. Before that, I was a postdoc at the University of California, Los Angeles, and also I got my PhD from the Brigham Young University in Utah. My research and expertise mainly focus on the antennas and the beamforming system. For example, when I work in IPO, I design the antennas for the Apple Watch. It's one of the most popular wearable devices in the world, and I'm very proud of my product. When I at school, I working on the beamforming system for the wireless communications. The beamforming system has been is a very popular technology, has many applications like the 5G and 6G network, and also for the autonomous vehicles, and also can be widely used for the wireless communications. I think it's a very impressive place to be here. Because I come from the California, and it's quite different, and from the California, and it's a very nice place. I think people is very nice, and also this is a very small and quiet town. I think it's very good for me to do the research. Yeah, I have very good industrial experience, and also I work in the universities for doing research. I think here is a very good place for me to share my experience to the students. I hope to share my industrial experience to tell the students how to be a good engineer. And from my academia experience, I hope to teach my students how to be a good researchers and to lead their work. I love science, especially the physics. And I remember when I was a child, Albert Einstein is a big hero to me, and I think he's a role model and in my career. And I think the one good thing from learn from him is never yield to the authorities, to the perspective people. Just stick on your thought and be yourself.